Greetings, y'all. Library Ann here, and I'm here today to talk to you about finding relevant results for your searches. Now, this method should work whether you are searching in a fancy database like Medline or CINAHL or PsycINFO or a combination thereof or any old kind of database research-wise, or whether you're using Google, or let's say you're doing some internet shopping. The method that I am pushing towards you today is my own not-so-patented 2x4 word searching method. That just means that I want you to search with 2 to 4 of the most important words or concepts about the topic you are focusing on. So, you may be like, well, that's all interesting, Library Ann, but what do we do to come up with those 2 to 4 most important words? I just want to put a whole long old sentence in there. Well, here's how you come about. Now, you may know about the clinical question, which is the PICO clinical question. Notice PICO de Gallo. I ate me a bunch of it earlier. Now, that just stands for PICO, your patient, your population, or your problem. Those are your P's. P's, woo! Now, the I part is the intervention you're thinking about. And if you put the P and the I together, you get PI. And then the O is the outcome that either that you want to happen or that might happen. That's when you put the patient, the population, the problem, some P's together with the O for the outcome, and then you get you some Poe. That there's Edgar Allan Poe. Yes, yes, yes. All right. But now we're going to use a real life example with this. Let's say that your clinical question, the PICO, of hospital-acquired infection. That is my P, my problem. All right, the intervention you have in mind might be hand hygiene. Hospital-acquired infection, hand hygiene. Your pie, uh-oh. Now the PO, which then got thrown down over there because he just couldn't handle it anymore, but the outcome would be patient population problem plus desired outcome, prevention. So then you whack old Poe, who's already gone, and that, my friends, is how you start out your search. Then you just change those 2 to 4 words or concepts again, depending on the things that bubble to the top that look real good. Change up your words some more, and then just keep changing them up. Thank you.